For 3 days, the European left, the Transform Network, but also social activists and members from parties all over the world are gathering in Lisbon to debate a common, how to build a common strategy to fight the far right, but also how can we build a better and a fairer world and continent. And we are very happy to welcome all the people that are gathering here in Lisbon for this task.